This song is written by this man over my right shoulder, Mr. Joshua Carlton. It seems appropriate because this is my right-hand man. Josh and I started something corporate in my parents' living room in 1998. We were going to be a jazz trio with a saxophone player. And we realized we didn't even fucking like jazz. And here we are!